Do you have a dream? Do you have a dream you want so badly? So, a dream that seems so far-fetched, that you give up anything for, that you'd die for, that you would, that you'd do anything for. That's what I'm here to talk today about. Dreams. Can they be fulfilled? Can they come true? Can you make them come true? Do you have a dream? Let's make it happen. This is Use coming at you. Dreams. Everyone has one. In some way or form, someone has a dream out there that they want so bad, that they want, that they cannot live without, that they would die for. So I'm here today to talk about my dream. So, my dream is complicated. More than you could possibly know. And I'm sure a lot of you have had the same dream as I have. Maybe not. More than probably, more than I'm thinking, you guys probably have had the same dream. But. Okay, so my dream is, it's about this girl. And it may seem weird to you, it may seem kind of corny, but that's my dream. My dream is to be with this girl. And I can't. Oh. I feel like I can't live without her. I can't. Oh man. It's just indescribable feeling, you know? I'd die to be with her, honestly. But that's kind of, like, not the point, but it's my dream. You know, with her, it's like, when I first told her I liked her, I was shocked to find out that she liked me back. And unfortunately, she had a boyfriend and all that. So, we're friends right now, but my dream right now is to be with her. At some point in my life, I don't care when it is. But somewhere down the road, I have to know if I could just get a chance to be with her, you know? And it's just too hard to think, down the road that my life would be without her. And I cannot even express to you guys how much I'm dreaming, how much I'm hoping, how much I'm praying to God that my dream will come true. As impossible as it may seem, as far-fetched as it may seem, I'm continuing to believe, I'm continuing to hope that it will come true one day, and I don't care when, and I don't care how, but as long as I'm her friend, unless she gives me a reason not to believe anymore, I'm going to be right here, hoping and praying that I get a chance to be with her. As long as I'm with her, that's all that matters. But it's like this. I spend time with her, and I spend time with her for a week. I don't see her for about a week and a half to 2 weeks. And I just get goddamn depressed about it because I can't help myself. I can't stop thinking about it. And it's the coolest feeling in the world just to think about it. And, you know, I just get depressed. I start thinking to myself, does she really like me, does she still like me, you know, all those things, and it just gets to me so much, and I can't, oh my god, oh my god, you guys would just not believe how much I really care for her. And you know, the thing about it is, I believe in her and I so much that it's just, oh my god, oh my god. But, you know, it's the whole thing with, she was asking me if I could hand her some of her things, you know, what she's about. And I said, I believe I can handle everything you throw at me, everything. And I've told her thousands of times that I love her. And I do. I really do love her. Whether she's the one or not, you know, or I hope she is, but if she isn't, it's okay. But I'm living in the here and now. I believe in her. I believe in I. I believe in the whole you and I thing. And right now, she's the only person in my life that understands me, that I can talk to, that I can do so many, you know, just being able to talk to her means the world. Just being able to think about her means the world to me. I text her every night to tell her I hope she has a great day. I hope everything is going well for her, and that I miss her. And I love her every night, even though she has a boyfriend. And she's never told me to stop, never told me to do any of that. Because she likes me, and I like her, and that's why she tells me not to stop. I believe. And I know it may seem wrong to do texting her every night when she has a boyfriend, but I love her so much. I love her to death. And she's younger than me. She's about 3 years younger than me. I'm 21. You know, she's just graduating high school. So you know what? Age isn't a problem with me. And you know what? It shouldn't be. It should never have anything to do with my feelings for her. Age has nothing to do with why. You know what I'm getting. But I love her so much, and I can't get her out of my mind. I cannot. Even, oh my gosh. So, yeah. That's my dream. And this seems so far-fetched and so impossible that I have to keep believing. I have to keep believing. You know, I watch these TV shows, all these TV shows, like, you know, and you may think this is corny as well. I watch these TV shows, you know, Boy Meets World, and all these, particularly Boy Meets World, where there's a relationship, and it's so far-fetched and so out of mind, out of sight, that he kept believing that it would work, and everything would keep working, and it finally did. And that's where I get my inspiration from. Even though it's a TV show, the elements inside this TV show, Boy Meets World, and I'm sure you guys have seen it. It's a great show overall, but that's where I get my inspiration from, my impossible dream. Even though the situations may be a little bit different, but I believe in it so much. And I will continue to hope. So, with that said, I would like for you guys to make, I'm inviting you guys to make video responses on your dreams and your impossible dream possibly. It doesn't matter what it is, whether it's far-fetched, it doesn't matter what the dream is. I'm inviting you to touch on this impossible dream. Alright, let's make it happen.